Hello, Patrick Walchuk here, and we're bringing you another update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of August 2022. And at the end of this video, what we're going to do is show you the month-over-month statistics for 2022, because here we're comparing August to August of last year. So once again, if you like these videos, click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and we'll get these sent out to you. So let's get right into it for Ottawa. Sales, 523 homes traded hands in August of this year. That's a decline of over 32% compared to August of last year. The average price in Ottawa is now about $739,000. That's a slight increase of 1.3% over last year. In terms of the inventory levels, how many homes are currently on the market? There's 2,757 for sale, and that's a huge increase of 87% for you buyers out there. You've got a lot more selection than you did last year, and this is why we're seeing basically the end of the bidding wars, right? In terms of how long it's taking to sell, more inventory, buyers have more time to look around, so it's taking 23 days, which is an increase of almost 44% over last year. So let's look at condominiums. We can see that there were 270 sales, which is a very significant decline of almost 26% over last year. Prices, however, are holding their own. They're about $429,000, an increase of about 3.5%. In terms of the listings, there's also more condos to choose from, just like Freehold, but not quite as dramatically. There's about a 7.5% increase in the number of listings. And just like Freehold, they're taking longer to sell. They're selling on average in 29 days. Okay, so now let's take a look at the month-over-month stats that I was just telling you about. I'm not going to go through all of these, but just highlight that for the month of August, the average sold price was, call it $634,000. I'm just rounding it off, obviously. And that is a decline of 4.1%. So you can see the most dramatic decreases this year were June, July, and August. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to give us a call. Thank you.